folks, today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. This was requested by one of my viewers who said that she just never really learned how to do makeup. And if any viewers out there have any requests, you can always put a comment below and I'll do my best to bring you that tip because I want to help the world learn how to do stuff. Let's get started. First up, I started using this new foundation called Candid Photo Ready because I've been doing a lot of videos recently. I just use my fingers. I don't think we need to get too fancy with brushes or anything. Make sure you put some of this on your neck too. I know we all had that aunt or that church member who had the line of makeup on her chin. We don't want to be that person. Today I'm using this Wet n Wild concealer. It was on clearance, so makeup's expensive. Don't go out of your means just to get some makeup. That looks pretty good. Next up, we're going to set it with some powder. You do want to use a brush for the powder. Next up, I like to put on my blush. Now, I've been using this blush for a long time. I don't even know if they make it anymore, so I wish I could recommend it for you. But this one is L'Oreal. You know, L'Oreal is one of those high-end brands. And I know some people will say that makeup expires. I don't buy it. I never once had an outbreak of skin disease because I used some old makeup. That should do it. Next up, we're gonna do eyeshadow. I like colors in my life. I think it brings cheer and joy and wonderfulness. And I got this collection because I have green eyes, and so the purple really brings out the green in my eyes. I simply brush the makeup onto my eyelids. See how that purple is really starting to pop? Next up, eyeliner. I like to add a little bit of color, like I said. I find that the blue is kind of a nice way to accentuate the eyes. One eye at a time. You want to close the eye. Get the eyeliner all the way up there, up to the tear duct of your eye. I've been doing my makeup the same way since I was 13 years old, so I kind of got it down. Next up, we're going to curl those lashes. Now you want to come in as close to your lash line as possible and clamp down. Last step for the eyes, we're going to put on our mascara. I use L'Oreal. Again, I go a little bit bougie when it comes to my mascara. You want to start at the bottom. For the eyebrows, I'm going with a classic CoverGirl. You're just going to take the little brush that they give you. You're going to dip it in the little gel. And gentle strokes. Now you don't want to overdo the brows. You overdo the brow, you're going to look a little fierce. And that is not the goal of wearing makeup. For this last step, we're going to put on a little bit of lip gloss and then our face will be done. I've been using Wet n Wild since I was a teenager. This is just a basic everyday. Going grocery shopping, babysitting, maybe going to the mall kind of look. Let me show you what I do to dress up this look. We're going to remove some of this eyeliner because we're going to go with a different color. Let me get that concealer back on. Don't be ashamed of your dark circles. It shows you got character. This time I'm going to start with a highlighter on the brow. Really want to get fancy? You put a little dot right there. I don't know exactly what it does, but I heard you should do it. So don't be afraid to be bold with the colors. For me today, I'm going to keep it simple with one bold shade. I'm not going to complicate things, but I don't know your life. Maybe you need to add a little bit more. Next up, we're going to add some eyeliner. But no, we're not going to go with black. Everybody does black. It's been done. We're going to do Wet n Wild, and we're going to do this purple. It's up to you how thick you want to make that eyeliner. But maybe if you're used to makeup and you feel real confident, you could do a really bold, thick eyeliner line. It's a little hard to use the liquid liner on the lower lashes. I would just get a pencil liner that matches your liquid liner color. When I'm going out, I like to try to match my eyeshadow to my eyeliner to my mascara. So I'm using a purple, again, L'Oreal. I go all out for the mascara and I get the bougie stuff. We're going to do those bottom lashes first. Next step, the lipstick. Now I'm going to go a little bit more bold. This time I'm using Milani. It's affordable and it seems like it's comparable to Wet n Wild. Now this is the kind of color you want when you're going out. Okay folks, That's both tutorials, day and night. And don't forget, when you do your night look, don't neglect your hair. Make it a little fun, make it a little fancy. See you next time.